I'm here with Charlie Epps, the preeminent golf professional here in the Houston area and the golf doctor.
Yes.
Charlie, tell me, I have this book, your journal from a journey you took in 1967. Tell me a little bit about that.
We left San Francisco in June of 1967, and it took us 7 weeks to drive about 12,000 miles to Argentina.
There you have it, from travel pioneer back in 1967, Charlie Epps.